Okay, so now we are just north of this little campsite here in Starry. And obviously I kind of want to make sure that there's nobody in here. I think most of these zombies are spawning in for the first time though. Which means it should be safe. Or at least that's what I'm going to assume. Is that it is safe. Hopefully we can find... I'm hoping to come out of here with at least a better gun. Something with a little range on it, maybe. That would be nice. Okay, so there's another mag. An AK, tent. I mean, I really don't need a tent. Do not need a tent. I don't plan on staying on the server for very long. Is that another tent? It's a camo tent. Okay. Binos. Definitely need the binos. Especially if I can't get a long range gun. Binos are going to come in handy. Scope. Maybe I can attach it to something? I don't know. Like a map. Come on. Need a better gun. Better gun, I need it now. That rabbit scared the shit out of me, bro. It's like, oh my god, what is that? It's the rabbit. Ooh, an MRE. That'll come in handy. That is a bigger backpack, but I really don't have time to grab it. I mean, I do, but I don't. I don't want to spend too much time down here. I've definitely attracted the attention of a bunch of zombies. I wonder if this PSO scope will fit on my gun. I don't think that it will. It's definitely worth a shot, though. Yeah, let's stop right here. I really don't think it's gonna fit. Nope. Cannot be attached to primary. We'll just leave it right there. Alright, fuck, I still haven't come across a single player. We'll go to the Northwest Airfield, and hopefully if I don't come across any players up there, we'll at least come across a long-range weapon. I'm kind of hoping that we come across some players, though. Because, I mean, there's 20-something people on here right now. Where the fuck is everybody? That's what I want to know. What the hell is that? This is scary. Oh yeah, there's custom base building mods on this server. That's somebody hanging from that? I'm not even gonna ask. But yeah, there's custom base building mods on the server, and I've seen a lot of these, like, castle bases where they use the sheltered gas stations that you can find on the map. They use those for roofs and everything. It's kind of crazy looking. Okay, what do we have here? Nothing in there. Can't loot that at all. What about in here? Some drinks. Definitely take those. And besides that, I think it matches, a bandage. I guess just some random, like, little tiny supply cache or some shit like that, I don't know. But yeah, I mean, I made the trek, like, almost 5k from where I spawned in to Starry, so I might as well make the rest of the 2,500 meter journey to the Northwest Airfield, where, like I said, hopefully we'll come across some players and get into some action. Well, look at us. We made it to the Northwest Airfield in one piece. Not that I ever really doubted that I would make it up here in any less than one piece, but... well, you never know. You never know what you could come across along the way. Someone's definitely here, though. Unless those zombies happen to open the gate. That's a good possibility, right? I don't know, man. I mean, I've seen more of those castle bases on this server so far than I have actual people. Kind of not a very good sign just yet, but at the same time, this is the first airfield that I've been to on this server, so... there could actually end up being some people up here. Don't see anybody over there. Saw a couple zombies. But I'm not up here looking for zombies. A barracks building I can go into? Looks like it. Oh, I think... okay, yeah. On the vanilla servers, these barracks are closed and they're not open. Fuck. Completely forgot about that. Because oftentimes, well, I'm not on every server anymore, but... it used to be on the Taviana map, those barracks were the shit. You could find so much good loot in there. I should probably drink something. Oh wow, it didn't take a million drinks. And that did not take up a whole lot of... or it didn't take a whole lot of food to fill up my food meter, either. That's good. Jesus Christ, that's a lot of zombies. But yeah, that's good, because I was on a server, I was on a server the other day, and they had it to where you... it was like, you had to drink 3 cans of soda just to fill up your... your thing from, I don't know, maybe like 40%? And you had to drink like 3 sodas, so maybe like 20% per soda. I don't know. There's some servers where the new Epoch update makes it seem kind of lame, and then there's some where it's just like... like it normally was, you know, where you would drink a drink or eat a can of beans and you'd be like completely fine. It's not that big of a deal, but... it would be nice if it was the same all across the board. Come on. There's nobody in this firehouse either. Seeing these dead zombies on the runway, or close to the runway, and I'm hoping that they're players. But none of them are. And that's a pile of bodies. Heard those flies again. You hear those flies and you're immediately like, where's the corpse? Where's the corpse? Nobody over there. Now I'm not gonna go all the way up on the firehouse. Or on the tower to the firehouse. 9 times out of 10, the loot in there is kind of shit. On some of these vanilla servers. Not all of them, but some of them. Excuse me, Vanilla Plus. I know there's going to be somebody... Ooh, a toolbox. But I know that there's going to be somebody that watches this and they're just going to be like, it's not real vanilla. Yes, I understand that. It's not real vanilla. It's modded vanilla. Okay, you can't go into that building either. I mean, I'm just like, yeah, I'm not in the middle of the airstrip or anything, but I'm just casually running through Northwest. Not really having any problems. I mean, I kind of expected to at least hear a gunshot or two by now. Here's a barracks building right here. There's nobody in it. And from the looks of it, there's nobody in it. There's also a very good possibility that there's no loot in there. But, I'll check it out anyways. I had to get my long range weapon. Another 30 round Sten Egg. Jesus Christ. Nope. Can't use any of that. Wood pile, I've already got two of those. Good lord, man. Where is everybody? Where the fuck is everybody? I mean, is there like a mission going on somewhere that I don't know about? Where the hell is everybody? You're telling me with all these people on, there's nobody up here at Northwest. Jesus Christ. I don't see any zombies off in the distance anywhere. All the zombies that I see are close to me. I don't know, man. This kind of sucks. I mean, yeah, I know that there's people on here and everything, but I'm literally running out on the airstrip right now. I mean, it's not in the middle of the airstrip, but I'm still on the fucking tarmac. And nothing. Oh, what the fuck is all that? I don't know. There's a rotor. Which is probably going to take up like 8 spaces in my backpack, so I don't really need that anyways. What is that? That's a little ammo belt. I don't think those really work with the gun that I have. Yeah, I don't know, man. This is kind of upsetting. Maybe I won't be here for the next 2 or 3 episodes. I might have to just wait and go back to Fury Road or something. I don't know. If you play on the Insurrection server, leave a comment in the comment section and let me know where the hell to go for the PvP. Because I kind of feel like it's just random. Damn it. I was really hoping to shoot somebody while I was up here. But there's nobody here. You know what? There we go. I shot that zombie. Unfortunately, that's the most PvP you're gonna get in this video. It wasn't even PvP.